Hello everyone, welcome back. This is going to be the first raid of the new series. This is there's a massive clan war going on. I'm hitting this base right here. Some of my clan mates are defending another base, and then after I'm done here, I'm hitting a base down that way, and then another base down that way, and then I'm going to go help them defend, and then hopefully counter raid. And then not counter raid, raid their base and draw them off the raid. So yeah, that's what's gonna happen in this video. Already have the treb lined up. Let me see. Let me put a boulder in there. Just make sure I didn't accidentally bump it. Gonna do that bug where it takes a minute to reload. There we go. Alright. Let's see. Perfect. Okay. So now, two demon fire. Also, tomorrow night, I'm going to be trebbing another base up north. It's going to be awesome. They're a clan that's allied with hackers. And they're a bunch of dickbags, basically. And we're going to fuck them up. I'm also going to record the battles that are going to be happening all throughout this evening. Whether or not that will be a video is to be determined, if it's interesting or not. If it requires too much editing, I might not. It just depends on how things go. I have a feeling it'll end up being a video, but not 100% sure. I realize I already have that door open. I just like to blow things up. I got plenty of it. Barrages. What I need to do is get that wall completely gone so I can start hitting the core of the base. I'll have to do a little bit of adjusting my firing angle to hit that. Not sure how many HP those archways have, but I have a feeling it should be coupling pretty damn soon. Oh yeah, this is Death Star 5.0, I think. I lost count of how many Death Stars I made. This one isn't the coolest because we knew there wasn't going to be somebody to defend this one. The people are occupied elsewhere. But if they do come to defend, then it'll make the video a little more interesting. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, it's already loaded. Okay. How is that archway still standing? That's crazy. Damn it. Well, no. Those don't go in there. Alright, well, I'm gonna go, take a look at, couple things real quick. Oh, Oops. I'll do the cheaper of the two. There's gonna be thralls inside here. I want their kits bad. Because we've been getting raided, or we've been counter raiding. It's been hell the last few days. On our clan and our sister clan. Alright, come on, buddy. I am not in a fighting build, by the way, but this guy didn't seem too tough. I don't know why the other thrall's not fucking with me yet, but I'll be coming over soon. But luckily, I could probably just wait for this guy to die. But I'll expedite it with this. Alright. That one's down. Aw, crap, it's shitty armor. Oh well. Alright. Shields. I don't know why those other thralls aren't running at me. It's really strange. Another shit set. I was told there's a lot of loot in this base by an inside source. I see, though. Well, that was embarrassing.
Hey, set the glory in your death.
Bitch. Suck on that. Why can't I loot that body? Did it just automatically loot again? I've been having this bug where it automatically loots. Also, I want to show you guys a glitch. I don't know if it works here, but if you hit a body once and then pull out your ritual dagger, it only works in some locations, but you will get double the hearts. We'll see if it works here. Yep, see? I got two instead of one. I'll do a whole video on that and the specific locations I know of, and I'll explain it to you guys. Definitely works down by the dregs, like that Defari camp where they respawn. That's the best place to farm. You can basically get infinite. Also the den and the summoning place. It works there too. Oh, also all along Noob River. But I have a lot more testing to do before I do a full video explaining that. I'm usually kind of against exploiting, but I don't really consider this much of an exploit. But you gotta make sure you only hit him one time with your harvesting tool. Alright. Even if none of these sets are epic, they'll still be good for, like, archer thralls, whatever. I have a bunch of, like, lower tier thralls in my current base, and a lot of meat armor, so. Love when they build that storm glass, you can see inside. Huh. Is this a thrall base? No, there's an upper part to it. I think that lower part's a thrall base. Yeah, back here is the honey spot. I think I might take a bunch of bombs over here and not sure. Let's see. Definitely don't want to blow in through there yet. Let me see if I can make a quick repair hammer and check the health on this archway. Oh, there's two. Fuck. That one's barely damaged. Damn. How are those not taking very much damage? That's weird. So I'm thinking I'm gonna adjust my firing angle and hopefully hit up there, and I'll just be able to like climb up. I'm gonna see. I'm just gonna climb up and see what I can do just up here. Oh, I see another thrall. Take him out with arrows real quick.
In the name of Seth, identify yourself.
Oh, I don't hold my thing on my. Oh, that's a healing arrow. Damn it. I'm an idiot. Who's the other archer shooting me? Felt like I was getting shot by two, but what else?
Did you see that?
Alright, I'm gonna go for headshots. Make this a little quicker. Didn't do much. Alright, back to. Let's feel like that was more effective. Oh, something I want to test out really quick. Where do those black ice ones go? I'm gonna see if this just gives him frigid bite. By the way, those are like, these black ice arrows, top notch. Literally, it's hard to get better than this. What? Why is he not taking that last bit of damage? There we go. Access his body without falling. Guess I can just...
In the name of Seth, identify yourself.
What the fuck was that? What the hell is that noise? Or that bullshit.
Enemies at the gate.
It's a vault in there, hopefully. Yeah, I bet you that's where the loot's at. Let me make sure I'm still recording real quick. Yep, good. Alright, I'm gonna do a few more demon fire barrages than straight up bombs. I feel like I should save these demon fire barrages for tomorrow night. Or later tonight, just depends. If we can throw up a tread base at the at our other enemies. What the fuck? Why can't I Oh, I think it's because I have I'm bugged. What the heck? Whoa. What is going on? Hold up. Sorry, I don't know what the hell that this was. That was really, really weird. The reason, by the way, the reason I didn't continue that SIPTA, series or whatever, it's because that map's still broken. They still haven't fixed it. It's still constant crashes. Where did all my health go? Like, that's what fucking blows my mind. Like, what the hell was that? And then, like, I couldn't, like, do anything. Like, literally. I don't know if you guys could tell, but, like, I couldn't interact with anything. Couldn't pull up my wheel. Couldn't do shit. There's nobody by. I'm not gonna put up a thing right now. Actually, I need to use a couple stones to get my, angle right. Whoops, sorry, I have it as heavy as first. What? Did I not pick up those stones? Did I not pick up those stones just now? What the fuck? Yeah, be feel free to call me an idiot in the comment section if I just completely derped right there, but I could just want to pick those up. Right, and let's get my firing angle. Increase it. Can't see where it's at. Alright, let's see what that does. That's better. But I kind of want to, see about this. I'm gonna reload. There we go. That, yeah, I was trying to hit that. Perfect. Okay. One moment. Apologize, cat problems. He's trying to climb in front of my computer desk or in front of my computer monitor. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I can maybe do a touch this way. Let's see if that's still hitting on. A little bit. Did that go over? God damn it. Alright, what am I at? I think that one shot was just a random one. Let me try that again. I think that was just random. This is not an exact science. Let's see. That's definitely going over, so I need to go back down to 20. I can interact. Oh, rubber banding. Might be summoning a god on one of my sister clan's bases right now. You'd think they'd make it to where you could like reduce it. Demon fire barrage. And see if he explodes. There we go. Thank you. Oh, whoops. No more in there. I have a bunch more inside too. Don't worry, I ain't gonna run out of these. Also got lots of bombs. Go ahead and grab these out of here. Don't need those anymore. Let's reload. Barrier reloaded. Fuck. Sorry if my memory is a little bad in this video. If I forget things I just did, it's because I'm a little medicated right now because of some of the health issues I was going through. Basically, the thing that I'm being medicated for really is that's affecting my memory is kidney stones, which is not very fun if you've ever had them. It's like imagine peeing sand. Who the fuck is? Aw, oh, god damn it. How did he get up here? I don't even know who these guys are. That sucks. It's definitely not this clan. Get you, bitch. Oh, I think he flew himself off. We killed this thrall. Alright. Bye, bitch. Bye, bitch. Nice try. Yeah, try it, dude. Try it. Oh, I forgot to replace that. That's how. Try it, dude. Yeah. Fuck off. Game over, bitch. I can have like 10 people over here. Just gonna keep shoving it. Yeah, I'll take all that. Good job, Delencia. Why is it not launching? Did he take the counterweight out? No? Alright, let me get these guys off the treb. I think that's why. guy's Oh, that is the owner of the base. Okay. Why will it not fire? That's so stupid. There we go. It fucking finally reloaded. Whatever, I don't give a shit. He's probably gonna go despawn all his fucking loot like a pussy. Back. Hold up, I've already been seeing dream dust in my inventory. I can see it at night. Dude, go despawn all your loot. You lose. Fuck. Damn it, my sensitivity. Reload, come on. No, that's not. Alright, game, come on. Notice it works better if I do it like that. Okay. Damn it. Stop putting fucking arrows in there. I was almost positive nobody would show up to this, but whatever. I just hope I can kill him before this is over. Hopefully I can get him when he's trying to run his loot out. Unless he has a teleport. Whatever. Still gonna kill all of his fucking thralls. Rocks in there. getting low on these, so I got a shit ton more base, but sign a dude, man. There we go, that shit finally wore off. That shit's annoying during the daytime. I go seeing dream dust stuff. Ooh, I saw a health marker. If I kill him with a demon fire barrage, that'd be sick. Oh, another health marker. PP, what a name. Murphy's Chinese and goes peas and people's cokes. That'd be pretty cool if he did. You know what I'm hitting. Oh, I see him running up there, unless it was one of his thralls. In there, see if he's still in there, kill him, and then bomb what I can. Probably despawned all his loot, but maybe he has some honor. Who knows? We'll see. Here he comes again. go. Did I just see a mirage? Oh, there he is. I have an idea. Poison arrows out. There they are. Damn it, it keeps hitting the fucking kernel-lighted shit. Oh, I hit him directly with it. What is going on? I can't like type in chat. It's weird. Thank you. is. Oh, wait, maybe it's on. Just stone. Oh, okay. That'll be enough. Oh, you still have demon fire barrages in you. Let's go. I was about to load him up with bombs and go in the base and start doing that part, but throw my gas mask real quick. Not working. Oh, I took the counterweight out. Actually worked out perfect. I thought I was out of demon fire barrages. Ah, damn it. Gotta go down a little bit. Back down to 20. Destruction before I go in there and finish off what I can with bombs. Hopefully get a couple things. Those are demon agent bosses are nice. Like I said, demon fire barrages ain't no thing to me. Got thousands of bombs crafting at home. Actually, I just thought of a video for tomorrow night. There is this really badass looking tower in the volcano. I might hit that. Or another one of these people's faces. I don't know. I have so many ideas. This series is going to be badass. I'm probably not going to get very much loot out of this one. You probably got all the valuable stuff out. Maybe. But, other bases. I mean, like, I have a full clan. We're just split up. We're in, like, three different teams doing different things. I'm doing my solo thing right now, so. Oh, is it out? Okay, it's out. Okay, sweet. Alright, did I pick up bombs? That's my memory again. Alright, I'm gonna start throwing some stuff in boxes, like this Redeem Legion stuff. Thank you. forgot a vault. That was one thing I forgot in this video. There's a vault. I have a little pad down there. I was gonna upgrade it to tier 4 and stash loot, but you know what? I'm probably not gonna get any loot to begin with. So. Oh, that dude had the annihilator. Let's go! I love that weapon. I'm dropping this shit.
I'm using any of that ever.
But those armor pieces, I will. All my trash thralls. Oops. Pop one of those, actually. And Falcata. What? Why did I put that in there? Why did I put that shield in there? Actually, no, I'll keep his claim and emblem shields as a trophy. I thought I brought more bombs. Whoops. Oh, yeah, I made a mistake. I had a horse that I thought I had standing guard over here when I built this last night. And I guess not. He's at home. And, yeah, he was supposed to be my bomb mule. And it didn't end up working out. Alright, before I get down, let me make for sure I can build what I need to build. Okay, I can build one of those. Okay. No, I didn't grab the fucking... I'm an idiot. And I put that in the wrong fucking place. Oh well. I have solutions. I'm a solutions guy. Damn it. There we go. Okay. That pike or that ritual tool. I want to put a gas mask on my bar. Poison on my weapon. Yeah, I think I have poison attached, so I can switch to those. Okay, perfect. Alright, so now to climb in and start blowing. That's what she said.
tower. And there's the wall. Oh, cool. A lot more thralls for me to kill. Let's go. I bet you this is a weakened vault. Probably low on poison arrows, so. Are they attacking? Oh, they're attacking me. What about where my horse is? You guys that are watching, always put gas mask on your thralls. Oh, forgot about these ones over here. Those ones I think I can just kill by, Those guys are dead. Let me grab all these sets.
Blood of the serpent! Enemies at the gate!
I even grab that. Oh, cool. Let's go in the fight. Denim chick tits. I named her that because she has really big boobs. I'll take off her armor. Oh no, I can't take off her armor and show you. I don't want to get demonetized. Not that I'm monetized now, but I just don't want to risk it if I ever do get monetized. By the way, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. I would really, really appreciate it. I could afford like a professional microphone. I could get like a really, really good webcam. I could start live streaming. I could be able to pay for better internet. Yeah. You guys are helping me turn my hobby into a career, and yeah, I appreciate
you guys so damn much. More than you can understand. Even the guys that leave the hateful comments, I appreciate you too. If you don't like my playstyle, think I'm a douche, whatever. Promise I'm a nice guy. No clues, everybody.
In the name of Set.
All right, so I gotta get this horse moved real quick. Ouchie. Why do I hear them like? Oh, they're all directly under me, probably. All right, now you can stop following me here. This is a slow way. So I don't if this guy comes back, I don't actually, you know what? Fuck it. It's in two slots. Three slots. For the bombs.
Set. Did you see that?
Get your hopes up about loot being in these, by the way, guys. Like, I really doubt there's loot in this base anymore. I think the guy got all the loot out. Or his loot, at least as much as he could. Oh, I had two more bombs. Whoops. Please tell me that takes out the floor too. That would be bullshit if it didn't. Better be able to get a little lower. I got time, might as well farm these guys' hearts, get something out of this. Actually, I'll save that because I don't want this video to go on forever and never, never, never. Alright, yeah, I can get out of there. Ah, shit, there's boxes in here. It's too late, buddy. Thank you for making my video more interesting, though. I'm also in a full encumbrance build.
In the name of Seth, identify yourself.
Identify yourself.
that stupid, buddy. Seriously, think acid clouds are gonna do shit? Stupid, buddy. Just admit defeat. Just say GG.
By the old serpent. Invaders.
In the name of Set, identify yourself!
Halt in the name of Set!
Just admit defeat, dude. Bye bye to another thrall of yours. Where you grab that? Okay, no. Alright, I'm at stack limit. I don't have a vault. I'm gonna call it a day. We won.
Halt! In the name of Set!
Why can't I return to my inventory? Oh, I think it's because my things are on top of it. Oh well, I don't really care about that. I need to get out of here. I'll leave all that. I think, this is pretty much the end of the video. Yeah. Got a bunch of decent sets. There wasn't loot in that base. Yeah, but yeah, it was an interesting video. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. See y'all next time.